Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a little bit different. This is going to be a vlog video, a day in the life of an SMLP student. And that stands for the Summer Medical Leadership Program. And I'm going to be taking you guys along with me today. And today I'm supposed to be shadowing pediatrics / newborns. So I'm so excited to bring you guys along with me today. So I just got ready and I'm about to go down and get something to eat. And this is my apartment. And I'll check in with you guys later. Hey guys, so I just made a quick stop at Kisha's room. We're getting ready and then we're both gonna go get something to eat and then shadow. Okay, bye. Say hi, Kisha.
Hey guys, we are going to shadow on pediatrics and we are going to take you guys on our journey with us to the Children's Hospital at UVA.
Newborn. I had an amazing day and I'm going to go eat lunch. I'm starving. I haven't eaten since like 9 a.m. and it's 3 p.m. All right, bye.
It's lunchtime. I'm starving. Alright, talk to you later. Bye.
Hey guys, I just got out of lunch and now I'm going to lecture. This is my first lecture of the day. Usually it's like around 9 a.m. but today it's at 4 to 5. So we literally go from 9 to 5 every single day. So I'm really tired and I'm really sleepy, but I have to stay up for the lecture. Alright, talk to you later. Bye. Hey guys, we just took a break from lecture and we're in the bathroom right now. And I just want to fill my water bottle up with some water. And it says, you will never have this day again, so make it count. Super cute. So yeah, we're just gonna get back to lecture in a few minutes. All right, bye. Hey guys, we're done for the day. We just got out of lecture. Say hi, Kisha.
Hi.
And this is where we have our lectures every day.
Oh, wait,
it's at the Claude Moore Medical Education Building. And I'm so tired and I cannot wait to get back to my apartment and take a nap. All right, bye guys.
Bye.